You! Don't push your luck!
I don't want any trouble. I'm already gone.
That's it. Just keep right on walking. And don't come back!
There's a lot of dust down there. Pretty thick. I could force open this gate with something.
What the hell do you think you're doing? You're just out wandering about, huh?
Hold up.
Hey, wait, no.
Hey, back up.
Oh, okay. Don't shoot. Do whatever you say. Shit, I'm blocked.
Better keep this with me.
Okay.
Let's not be so hasty, okay?
Hey, back up.
No, no, no.
point that somewhere else, will you?
Back off! I'll kill you!
Don't!
Not be so hasty, okay?
No, please!
Now you're mine!
Look at what they've done. Who are you? Thanks so much. How did you get this?
It's just over there.
So you haven't been in Haventon since the event. You know, shortly after it happened, the first thing that we had to deal with were the earthquakes. They kept happening day after day. Most people ended up at makeshift emergency centers, like the Haventon Stadium. We were protected from collapsing buildings, but there was so much dust in the air, so we had to find another solution. And it's been a year now, but we still have aftershocks from time to time. Seems they're here to stay. All we can do is deal with it.
Thank you.
God bless you, and be careful out there. Those armed folks may still be around.
Who's that? That's it. Keep right on walking. Don't you come back.
Apartment's still standing. That's a good sign. Wasn't sure I'd ever see this place again. Home sweet home.
Mary? Julie? Are you there?
There's no one here. Remember that day. What's this?
We have to go now because of the earthquakes. The evacuation team is waiting for us. We'll be taken to one of the emergency shelters. It's very hard to get precise information about the evacuation plan. I have no idea where we'll be in the next hour. If only you were here. I would tell you that I forgive you. For everything. For now. All we can do is pray that you're alive. And if you are, I know you'll come back here. We'll try to stay in Haventon, but we'll go wherever's safest. With Mary, I can't take any risks. We love you. Not a moment goes by that we're not thinking about you. Try to find us. We'll be waiting for you. Julia Mary, May 23rd.
May 23rd. That's almost a year ago. Sorry that you've had to go through all this without me. Earthquakes, dust storms, then what came next? The food shortages, hunger, thirst. Where could you be now? This year was so long already. While I walked back, I was thinking I was just hoping to find you standing here. How could I?
Oh, shit!
Closest to home cooking I'm gonna get. Looks like they left in a hurry. Mary!
No, no!
Mary! Mary, wait! Mary, it's me! It's Daddy!
Smarter than you. Come out.
Leave her alone. She doesn't have anything you want.
Hey, you!
Look what just wandered into the spider's web.
Chill, dude.
Will you? Oh, fuck!
You can come out now. I won't hurt you.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise. Come on out. I have something to show you. What's your name, sweetie?
I'm May.
I have a daughter almost the same age as you. Here, you can take it. You're safe now. Here, take a look at this. It's okay. Take it. You see that? That's me.
What did you do to them?
Them? I made sure they wouldn't bother you.
Linda? Linda, you there? Why won't you answer me?
Henry?
May, thank God. Where's your mother?
Mommy never came back.
Where are you? Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm with the nice man.
Man? What man? Let me talk to him, sweetie.
Hello.
What do you want?
What I want? I want nothing.
Look, man, I know the score. All right, I got food, water, batteries. Bring me the girl. You'll have what you need. You got it?
Sure, man. I got it. Listen, the little girl doesn't look so good, and I think we're about to have a storm, so we need to get off the street.
Where are you?
Close to State Street, near the Arboretum.
Then get to the mall. It's probably the safest place for the time being.
Come on, sweetie. We gotta go.
The mall took less damage than most of the other buildings in the city, so it's still pretty stable. When the quake settled a little, the mall was set up as an emergency shelter. It was sealed up to keep out the dust, keep people alive. The windows have been boarded up and all the ventilation... You and May should be safe there, at least for a short while.
So, May, where's your mommy?
I don't know. She told me she'd be right back, but I waited a long, long time. Maybe she got lost in the fog.
Don't worry. I'll help you find her.
Dust storm doesn't look good. We should be inside before it gets here.
Safe.